In 1854, Count Lisbain was attending a ball. He was attempting to make eye contact with a beautiful maiden who had proven herself to be un-eye contactable, and she was dancing. Something the Count loathed to do. Nonetheless, he grabbed his bottle of beer, hit the floor, and improvised a dance. His bravado didn't earn him the company of the young lady, but did earn the respect of all other foppish left-footed counts in attendance. Dancing with beer, a great beer decision.